Will the sight or the smell of a carbohydrate knock you out of ketosis? And the answer is, depends if you give in to it. But no, the sight and smell will not spike insulin. However, it potentially could stimulate dopamine. And dopamine is a neurotransmitter. It's similar to a hormone, but it works through the nervous system in the brain. And the effect that dopamine has is pleasure. It's the anticipation of a reward. It creates more want. It's involved in lots of addictions. Now, if you happen to smell chocolate chip cookies coming out of the oven, okay, you may start to stimulate dopamine. Or how about that bread baking in the oven? The smell is actually incredible, isn't it? Or what about the aroma of this amazing pizza that's being served to you at an Italian restaurant? Or let's say, for example, you're smelling this Kentucky Fried Chicken and you're hungry, right? You may start stimulating dopamine. And then you have the visual of it, right? Or this delicious bread and butter that they just took out of the oven and they served you before you're gonna eat your meal at the restaurant. Oh, and by the way, I'm really curious. Go ahead and type in the comment section of that food that you cannot resist. Now, here's an interesting thing about this on a study that I'm gonna post down below. Dopamine was only increased, okay, upon exposure to certain smells or visuals, if it's exposed to someone that already has addictions or has a weight problem that's a binge eater. If you don't have addictions and you're not a binge eater, guess what? Dopamine will not be spiked. And this is actually really good news, because when you start a ketogenic diet and you do intermittent fasting, the need for eating every 3 hours disappears. And so even if someone waves some cookies in front of you or shows you something, you're gonna be less tempted simply because you're not gonna spike dopamine. So this is a very, very good thing to know about if you have addictions and you want to overcome them. And I'm talking about alcohol addictions, drug addictions, and definitely carbohydrate addictions. And if you're new to my channel and you've never heard about the ketogenic diet, you don't even know what I'm talking about, and you definitely don't know what intermittent fasting is, click the link down below. You definitely want to know about this. Thanks for watching.